Grandma's Prayer by Eugene Field, read for LibriVox.org by Leonard Wilson of Springfield, Ohio.
I pray that, risen from the dead, I may in glory stand, a crown perhaps upon my head, but a needle in my hand. I've never learned to sing or play, so let no harp be mine. From birth unto my dying day, plain sewing's been my line. Therefore, accustomed to the end, to plying useful stitches, I'll be content if asked to mend the little angel's breeches.
End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.